So just start removing all the little spots or whatever. When you're doing it in your hair, for instance, like up here, you can see when we're moving, set the opacity lower so you can see what you're doing, basically. Paint it in. Don't worry about painting around the picture right now because that will change. But that's all for now.
What you think that we think is cool.